This is the Merchant Trading Company onboarding introduction reel for new laborers. We congratulate you for your choice to waive your personal freedoms and your acceptance of a contract of employment on the brisk and snowy northern frontier. Our tracking equipment shows that you are currently sitting in our automated drill tank, in transit to your new workplace. We will take this time to brief you on your new job and offer some helpful tips on surviving the rugged and desolate north. As per your contract, you have agreed to act as an uninsured freelance operative in your region. Your task is to seek out and mine the rich ore and gem deposits present in the area. To assist you in your operations, MTC helpfully provides access to gear and equipment through the patented mail order menu system. Disclaimer, all equipment paid for in full by the operative. MTC accepts no liability for incorrect use of equipment. Also, keep an eye out for the adorable mascot, Chompy, who has been dispatched to aid you in any way possible. In addition to ores and gems, extra bonuses will be paid for the discovery of lost relics and secrets hidden in the caves. In particular, MTC offers a bonus bounty for information pertaining to the whereabouts of the dangerous outlaw who was last sighted traveling in the direction of the northern frontier.
You look like you could use a hand. Pick up these here gloves and let's get going. Now that's better. Now why don't you stumble over there and light that torch? It's as easy as snapping your fingers. Looks like your drill tank caused a cave-in. That's no good. But don't worry, I've dug my way out of holes a lot darker than this one. Grab that pickaxe over there and take it with you. By the way, my name's Clayton. I seem to be a little disembodied right now, so I think I'll just tag along with you if you don't mind. Now get to swinging that pickaxe, rookie. Now that shiny thing right there is gold, rookie. Pick it up and put it in your backpack. And let's keep going. If I'm not entirely mistaken, that thing there should take us up top. Now get to cranking that wheel. Floats off in the wind, and all you get is $3. Look at your left glove. You can keep track of your accounts with the dials on it. Why don't you open up the mail order catalog? Maybe you can already buy something. Capitalism, ain't it grand? Look at that. You got pretty lucky with that sale there. Let's go pick up the revolver from the shed now. Come on. Every miner needs three kinds of irons. Eating irons for their supper, digging irons for their mining, and shooting irons for when something gets in the way of the other two. That there's a mighty fine shooting iron you just bought. We should get moving again. Go get some more loot from the mines. Not much to do here right now. Remember to slot your tools here, rookie. You can't carry them outside the shed if they're not slotted. Security regulations, you know. I don't believe in a higher power. Might be some stooge had to spend time putting every damn cave wall here in their rightful place. Laughable, ain't it? Dark in these here caves. It's a good thing there's a miner's torch in most rooms. Snap your fingers, rookie, and light up that torch over there. These caves are strange. They seem to change every time you go up to the surface. Root around this old mining camp, and let's head for the elevator there to go deeper.
Ha ha! Look at them critters go. Smack them with your pickaxe. They sometimes eat the gems down here. And the tails make for good eating.
Thank you.
There's at least 3 levels to any mine in this valley. It might be a little more dangerous the deeper you go, but you can handle that, right? Now get to cranking, and let's go down.
Thank you.
Sometimes there's useful stuff forgotten in there. Other times, not so much. This is where it all started. Just a cave. A big ass. A lot of loot. It was enough. Time. But greed goes on with it. Make no mistake. Miners use a lot of different tools, like shovels, blades, what have you. A lot of different ways to get rich in these caves.
You better be careful as a long-tailed cat in a room full of rocking chairs. That thing's rigged to do some damage.
Hold on there, Wookie. Your pack is full to burst. Good thing it filters in the real valuables.
Light up that bonfire, won't you, rookie? My incorporeal ass is about to freeze. End of the line. Crack open that safe and let's go back up. There's an elevator around the corner. Sure, that's something you want to do. Meddling with them machines will get you hurt. I would like to die as I have lived,
disappear into the deep. Be transported into coal dust. All that treasure. You think this is what your heart is at? Ouch! Now then, that's enough. Now, we still got things to do. Sometimes you get it, and sometimes you get gone. Looks like you've just been had. Miner's cabin is his castle. Everybody needs a place to stay warm and count their money after a hard day in the caves. up preening like a peacock? Can we get with the mining and the shooting already? Looking good. That there are some real haute couture.